three-point basket. He's got 11, first man to double figures. Kirk, long two, perfect.
They continue to get second chance opportunities. Brawlers, only five players. Jordan Sibert, 14 of those points. Steve Taylor Jr., he has 9 of those points, but they've done a great job knocking down outside three-point shots, attacking the basket. But on the other side, Eberlein Drive, Jerome Randle, he has 13 of his team's 42 points. You see what he can do, drive the basketball, can create his own shot. He's very fast. They have 2 timeouts left, and they're about to go into the fourth quarter.
Good steal. And Osiris Eldridge with an and-one opportunity. Back to live action, less than 30 seconds left in the quarter. Osiris Eldridge finds an angle. Ball's loose again off the miss. Randall's got it ahead for the easy lay-in.
Brawlers aren't pressuring the basketball. They can just dribble it out.
There's a triple for Donald Sloan. Here comes the drive. Randle out in front. He'll do it himself. Loose ball picked up by the drive. This could be it. Sloan for the win. Eberlein Drive. Their hopes alive of winning $2 million. They will take on Team Colorado tomorrow.